When fabricating thin gauge material, sheet metal, or body panels, inverter type power sources are excellent when working with those thin materials, especially when MIG welding. Because when MIG welding, you really need that positive arc start. You really don't like arc starts where the welding machine stumbles on start, because you have the opportunity to burn through the material as the machine's trying to reach the proper amperage to tack those two pieces together. The Multimatic 220 AC-DC is an excellent machine when working with thin gauge material. Also, I love the fact that the Multimatic 220 AC-DC TIG welds and can seamlessly switch between the two processes.
Warning, read and follow all labels and the owner's manual.
So what I'm gonna do with this cover project is I'm gonna tack the edges in place with the MIG gun, and then I'm gonna flip it over and TIG weld the opposite side. I won't even need to get up off my chair to make any adjustments on the machine because the machine knows my previous settings. All I have to do is pick up which process I wanna do, pull the trigger on the MIG gun, I can do my spot tacks, then after I have it fit tight, flip it over and do my TIG welding.